All right. Stardust, 2nd of March. Thomas Deakin.
Happy spring.
Orla Fitzpatrick. Happy spring, everybody. Okay. Ripples on his mind, disrupting his recline. So he stands again and looks out to the west. For all the colors gone, now that winter's holding strong, and the only glow of fire in his breast. And so he'll gather something, stretch its rusted wings, say farewell to the heavenly headland that has held him like a mother, that has loved him like a brother, and shown him the greatest gifts inside. And then away he'll go, off to rock and roll. It's the ebb and flow, the current of all time. And the stars, they shine through us all like an ancient vine. In the infinite design, there's no finish line. The mother-to-be, awaiting her baby, and together they'll travel a wondrous new road. For everything's changing so fast, they're rearranging, but the glory is soon theirs to behold. And then away they'll go, off to rock and roll. With the ebb and flow, the current of all time. And the stars, they shine through us all like an ancient vine. In the infinite design, there's no finish line. And Catherine, she fell down. She was reaching for that crown, when she tripped over the jewels around her feet. And now cast with broken bones, she has given up that throne, and she's stitching for her heart a softer seam. And then away she'll go, off to rock and roll. It's the ebb and flow, the current of all time. And the stars, they shine through us all like an ancient vine. In the infinite design, there's no finish line. No finish line. rocking.